Hello everyone, I know some people have problem with leaking eye glue on Zelfs, mostly from series 1 and some of series 2. Mine were perfect when I bought them, but during last cleaning time I've noticed that a lot of series 1 and most precious Lockland from series 2 have glazy eyes. I needed to fix this and I will show you how to do it. You will need a lot of toothpicks, thick needle, Q-tips and water. Let's get started! So just take a toothpick and you need to push this glue so it will come off. Use a Q-tip dipped in water to clean off any excess. Some Zelfs may have problem with shine loss after removing leaked glue, but don't worry, that can be fixed too. You just need clear nail polish and paint it on eye. If someone have access to UV nail lamp and shellac, I recommend use this, so it will be stronger than regular nail polish. Here's how they all look after eye fixing process. I hope this video was helpful for you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe!